Hey everyone! If you're looking to create your first game in Unreal Engine or learn the skills needed for a career in real-time 3D, head over to Unreal Online Learning. With our newest game development courses, you'll dive into the core concepts of game creation. Build a detective's office, explore under the hood of Quixel's Rebirth Cinematic, and start converting blueprints to C++. Check out all the new offerings and begin your next course today. Did you miss our webinar on source control systems? Now you can watch it on demand on the Unreal Engine YouTube channel. Discover options for reducing risk and improving collaboration on your Unreal Engine projects. You'll learn the basics of source control, pros and cons of various source control providers, how to set them up, and more. Show off your skills in NVIDIA's DXR Spotlight contest. Create a demo showcasing real-time ray-traced reflections, shadows, ambient occlusion, and/or global illumination for your chance to win a Razer Blade 15 Studio Edition laptop, NVIDIA GeForce RTX cards, and Unreal Engine Marketplace credits. Visit their contest page for full details on rules and submissions. All right, Karma Earners, this moment's for you. Thanks for all your help on Answer Hub. Clockwork Ocean, New Y, Freezer Nick, Evil Cleric, Hisamu F3, Every Nun, Quandini, Tsumisaki, Bino, and Jerry Richards. This week's first spotlight goes to Lucas Maxfield. Here you can see their gorgeous rebuild of Sword in the Stone, their submission for an ArtStation challenge, see the full video of this outstanding environment, a breakdown of the assets used, and more of Maxfield's work on their ArtStation page. A 13-student team created this eerie VR escape room experience in just 12 weeks. You find yourself confined in a strange chamber of a monster hunter, and the warriors believe you are one of the creatures. Escape the room or become their next specimen. Award-winning creative studio DBLG specializes in motion design and brand identity. Their team has been experimenting with Unreal and created this lovely, ethereal short film. See more of their creative work on Instagram. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.